finally, Japan's nuclear byproduct disposal agreement with a private individual, Bryce Fairchild of Policana. But who is this enigmatic philanthropist?
For decades, Policana has been known for its volunteer work on the islands. Under Bryce Fairchild's leadership, they've expanded their charitable outreach to all corners of society. The Sage, as he's called by followers, adheres to a personal creed of relief for the helpless. Perhaps his decision to accept Japan's nuclear waste is another form of providing such relief.
Unbelievable. They're talking like he's a goddamn hero.
Yeah, but Lonnie is still our focus here. We need Nellie Island's location.
That's the thing. As far as anyone knows, Nellie Island doesn't exist. I even went to the library to look it up.
Makes no difference if you can find where it is or not. From what I hear, unless they know you, they won't even let you near the coast. Whatever's going on there, the rest of the world is blind to it.
Nellie Island is basically Bryce's little black box, it sounds like.
Shit, man. Finding this place is hopeless, isn't it?
Come on, don't talk that way.
Nah, Tomi's honestly got a point. Looking for the island isn't getting us anywhere.
Ichiban, not you too.
I mean, maybe we should start looking for something else. Nellie Island's no good. But what about ships heading to Nellie Island?
Ships?
Hard to imagine an island remote enough to store radioactive waste as totally self-sufficient. Whatever they can't get there, they need shipped from the Hawaiian mainland, right? What if we snuck aboard something bound for Nellie Island?
Cargo ships. You're right. They'd have to have them coming in and out.
As a matter of fact, I do recall at some point Bryce mentioning receiving boats. Unfortunately, I don't know what kind or where they depart from.
I might have an idea. Only place I know decent-sized ships can dock is the Harbor Street Marina.
Nice. Let's check it out.
Hold on. Are you expecting to find something with a Policana logo on its side? If you could tell which were theirs, some prying journalist would have hopped on one by now. They must be disguising themselves somehow.
Leave it to me. I got a buddy working there. We go back, too. If I ask him about any suspicious boats, he'll tell me.
Whoa, way to come through.
You mind looking after Akane-san a little bit longer? Bryce could still send more people here.
Hey, Ichiban. I've gotta ask, are you really sure about this guy? Handing Akane-san over to Policana would solve a lot for him.
It's all good, Tomi. He won't do that.
Why so certain? Tomizawa-kun isn't wrong. If I gave up the old lady, I could keep my turf without any more hostilities.
Sure, but that'll never happen. Because you'd be giving her to Bryce, wouldn't you? And a man like you doesn't work with people he hates, right?
Smarter than you look.
Akane-san, we'll be back before long.
Just be careful.
From the looks of it, she seems more comfortable with you.
Think so?
Still too stiff to ever be mistaken for mother and son, but... Hey. You got time now. Just take it slow.
Thanks, I guess.
Thank you. Here.
Need to slow down now.
Come on!
Okay, I'm up.
Let's go. All right. Cool. Got you now. Get a load of that.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Right on.
Care to dance?
Be honored.
Suspicious ships.
Something that comes by regularly. Maybe loads up on supplies and essentials. You can't think of anything, Takata?
I haven't seen you in how long, and now this? Are you some undercover cop, man?
We don't have time to waste. Can you think of anything or not?
There's one boat like that, maybe. Docks about every 2 weeks. Showed up again this morning.
Shit, for real? It's here? Now?
Yeah, no one's there, though. Crew's out at the moment.
Perfect timing, then. Can you show it to us?
I guess so. Follow me.
I gotta say, this was damn good thinking, Tomizawa.
Hey, I've always said I got connections.
So, Tomi and you go back a while?
Yeah, maybe. Couple of Japanese boys who can't shake each other.
Oh, really? Well, same to you, asshole.
So, why has it been so long since you came around last? Kasuga-san here probably knows you better than me now.
According to him, you two are good buddies.
Hey, lay off. It all worked out, didn't it?
Takata-san?
Yeah.
How did you know my name?
You introduced yourself.
No, I didn't.
It's Kata?
What the hell is this?
Heretics, may the flames purify you in death.
Come on! You're all Policana?
Seriously?
Madam Nele, bless us in this endeavor!
I'm gonna crush you! Come on!
Okay. Surprise!
Brace yourself!
Looks like I'm up.
Let's go!
You're ready!
Prepare yourself! Surprise!
Gotta hold it together.
Take your best shot.
Oh!
Open wide! Fly fire into this place! Return to the spirit world!
All right,
there, I'll play with you.
Got you now! Right, time to...
I'm up! Going in!
Who knew I had it in me? Nakata, damn it! When'd you join Policana?
When? From my very first breath, you faithless bastard. Policana is everywhere. All of Hawaii is brimming with the devout. And those of us righteous enough to be named Haku are all around you. Seeds sown in the soil, waiting for the bloom that will cleanse this fetid land.
You're a Haku?
Haku are in the city. They're not just all holed up at Nelly Island. Remember what Dana said at the orphanage?
That's Bryce's strategy. Deploy the Haku like sleeper agents throughout the state.
So they could be anywhere at any time? This is bullshit!
The sage's will is inescapable. There'll be no refuge for the damned. May it be. Madam Nele, embrace us all.
What? Hey, Takata! The hell? He just...
It must be some kind of poison capsule or something.
Bryce! He's completely insane! He doesn't care who he sacrifices, just to stay the man in charge!
I'm not seeing any cargo ships, by the way. And I bet the cops are coming fast. We need to back off for now.
Fine.
Miss Madam Nele, or whoever's up there, don't be too hard on the guy.
Well. Yo.
You messing with me?
Come on!
Okay.
Let's go!
You get scared?
Get alive!
Come at me!
Come on! Come at me! Don't get caught!
Okay.
Bring it!
Look at this little
kid, baby!
No?
Oh, aloha. Thanks very much. Oh, aloha.
Oh, what are we waiting for?
That is great.
Cleaned my plate.
Thanks very much. Oh, aloha. Thanks very much.
Got something to say?
I'll sue you. The battle is on.
Okay.
Cool.
Here I come.
Get a load of that.
Thank you. Thank you. ready for this!
Come on!
Okay, I'm up.
Go!
Got all the muscle!
Cool!
Yo, let's do that thing!
Right on!
Watch where you're looking!
You might get hurt! I'm up!
Learner.
I'm gonna crush you!
Ready to rumble! Okay, I'm up.
I'm gonna pull her down. You come on. This is gonna hurt.
Let's go!
stain, no gain.
Thank you.
What's the matter?
That's how it's done.